I felt a cleaving in my mind, as if my brain had split. I tried to match it seam by seam, but could not make them fit. The thought behind I strove to join unto the thought before, but the sequence raveled out of sound, like balls upon a floor.